DHS talent show auditions, day one.
Next. Wow.
Hi.
Ceases to amaze me. Audition? Talent show? All right. What do you got for us?
I don't know if you're gonna make it to the talent show with that. I'm sorry.
Have a good day.
Try again
Bye.
Next year.
Yep, next year, definitely. Next!
One more time!
It's the Electric Pandemonium, starring Fritz.
Fritz. I mean, guys, I'm gonna have to say the talent was lacking at best. Seriously,
yeah,
lacking. Yeah, he's not.
No, definitely not.
Day three.
Next.
You got a audition for us?
Yes, sirree.
Yeah, so what do you got for us?
Well, I specialize in old-fashioned colloquialisms. And I play a mean set of spoons.
All right, let's see it.
He's creepy. And old.
Well, I'm singing song about sheep's milk and it's grey, yes it's grey. Yeah, I'm singing song about peaches and they're grey, they're grey too. I love wagon wheels and biscuits, you just don't want to miss it when I sing my fashion colloquialism song to you. Yee-ha!
Yeah, you know what, I'm sorry.
You're too special.
And old.
Yeah. Ah, peaches!
Sorry, have a nice day.
Yeah. Watch out! There's quicksand!
Next!
Okay, come on. Remember, come on. Hi.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi, we're gonna sing for you, okay? We're real excited.
All right,
ready?
Sounds good.
Ready? Look at me, focus, just a touch, okay, ready? Handshake, okay. Okay, ready? Let's go. Okay. I like to move it. We like to move it.
Ah, Jesus.
Nah, I'm sorry. I apologize. It's doors that way.
Day seven.
You do it. Next.
Hey, hope you guys are ready for some tunes.
Nice. Looks good.
It's my baby in here.
There's nothing. There's nothing in there.
I just have one question for you.
What?
Are you ready?
Thank you.
you're done. I can't, no.
What the heck?
Get out of here, you're done.
Okay, just one thing. Could you help me up?
Next! And who are you guys?
We are
Triple Threat.
Alright then, proceed when ready.
Day.
Next.
Alright, what do you got for us today?
I'm gonna do some magic tricks.
Cool, that's different.
Okay.
Here we go.
You're done. See you later.
Next.
Hey guys, my name's Nick. I'm a gymnast. I heard you guys were hanging out, so stopped by and checked this out.
Oh my god. That was amazing!
So what'd you guys think?
That was amazing. Did you see that?
Yeah, you liked it?
Did you see that? That was awesome. Astounding. Amazing. You made it, man.
Made what?
The talent show.
What talent show?
This is auditions. This is why you're here, right? Audition?
No, I just do backflips.
You gotta go to the talent show, man. It's March 10th.
I gotta go to the Olympics, man. I'm out of here.
But you can't.
We have nothing. Absolutely nothing.
No.
How is this ever gonna work?
No X. None.
How are people so untalented in this school? I don't understand.
3,000 kids. What are we gonna do? Let's go find Adrian.
Okay.
All right? Let's go.
DHS Talent Show with your hosts, Emily DeMasi, Caitlin Eaglin, Adam Penn,
work. That's my bad. It was a really honor to see you this evening. I can't even do that. You're hosting.
We'll be right back. Thank you. giving Father prizes and where did you like it again? My name is White. Stole money from a baby. Stole money from my grandmother. Killed a man. Took his dog. I just don't know what to
do. Well, God's a very forgiving person. He'll give you absolutions if you really deserve it. The name of a father.
Hold on. I'm not done yet. I've also got to hand you my red lighter book.
Thank you. an emotional song. Two wrongs don't make a right. By Jamie Kent.
Yeah. now our pleasure to introduce a group that has all of their minutes
and spunky boots to go with it.
The Hip-Hop Dancers.
Ah! Thank you.
the first Winter Olympic Games. The stakes are high in the most competitive, laborious event in all Olympic history. Curling!
Thank you.
older. For some reason, it's making me really happy. Whoever's trying to sneak on the peanut butter and jelly song, just tell me, all right?
Peanut butter jelly time! Thank you. forces of justice are firm beliefs and the forces of all the world.